Hey everyone, Ben here, and welcome to Motivation to Invest. In this video, I'm going to reveal to you guys the top five stocks that the legendary trader Stanley Druckenmiller has been buying. So who is Stanley Druckenmiller? Well, he's a billionaire investor worth an estimated $5.6 billion according to Forbes. He made it big as a hedge fund manager for over 30 years, and he's most famous for actually coming up with the great trading idea in 1992 of shorting the British pound, which resulted in George Soros's investment firm actually making $1 billion in a single day. Now, those are the type of returns that we can only dream of, but it just shows that anything is possible in the markets. So this is going to be a really special video, guys, and I think you'll like what I've got for you. So before we kick things off, if you're new around here, why not consider joining the investing family? If you do want more investing tips and exclusive stock market picks, of which I'm personally investing into, and also if you do appreciate all the value in this video, all the research which has gone into this video, then feel free to give this video an early thumbs up. That helps out tremendously with the channel. And with that being said, let's dive in. So to kick things off, let's hop right into Stanley Druckenmiller's latest trade. So as we can see here, the first trade on the list here is Palantir Technologies with the ticker symbol PLTR. Now, Palantir is a big data company. I've covered this company many, many times before on this channel. So perhaps Stanley actually watches Motivation to Invest. Who knows, eh? Well, the average price he's been buying the stock at is between $21 per share and $39 per share. So his actual current position is down approximately minus 12%. So it just shows even the legendary traders are vulnerable to stock price moves. But this is a fantastic company. I do own shares personally at the moment, big data giant. And as you can see here, during the initial IPO, it was around $9 per share. The stock went on a rampage up 300%, which was crazy. And then there's been a major correction down. It was down 48%. This is when I got in, when it was around $20 per share, personally. And then it did actually drop as low as $18 per share when everybody thought the world was going to end when it came to growth stocks. Everyone was like, oh my God, I'm selling all my growth stocks. Then again, guys, that was the best time to buy. The stock since rebounded by 30%. Now, Palantir was a company which was founded by the legendary Peter Thiel, who's part of the PayPal mafia, and the CEO of the company is Alex Karp. Now, this company was originally backed by the CIA, and it's used by many large government institutions, from the Pentagon to the National Health Service in the UK. Now, I did a full deep dive valuation model of the company, and if you guys do want access to all my deep dive valuations, my entire stock research platform, then feel free to check out that first link in the description below if you do want to check out that and actually take your investing game to that next level. So I filled in all the details here, and my buy point for the company, I had an estimated fair value per share of $20 per share. Now, the stock did drop to $18. That would have been a prime buying opportunity. I did actually add shares at $18, and I alerted everybody in the VIP group during that time, as it was just too good of an opportunity to miss. But still, even at these levels, it's not too bad at the moment. It's around $24 per share. So yeah, slightly higher than its fair value. High growth company. I projected it to grow around 45% next year and 40% for the next 2 to 5 years. So quite conservative with my estimates here. On to stock two of the legendary trader, and that is Booking Holdings with the ticker symbol BKNG. Now, this was a new buy in the latest 13F filing of Stanley Druckenmiller, and he paid approximately $2,200 per share for this stock. And since then, the stock's up only 4% from that level. So very similar level right now. So it's been pretty much flat since Stanley Druckenmiller actually invested into the company, but fantastic company. I'd say the leading travel provider in the entire world right now. You've got this company, then you've got Airbnb. I consider their closest competitor. Hopping into Stockopedia, so this is another great platform used to analyze stocks. I will leave a discount code below, which I'll link to in the description below, for 25% off this platform if you do want to check it out. We can see, of course, Booking Holdings had a terrible 2020 with travel being shut down. However, previously, the company has been growing quite steadily, and the PE ratio at the moment is 39. The price sales is 16, so it's not exactly cheap at the moment, but definitely a very interesting company. Return on equity, 16.2%. Balance sheet's fine. And the issue with this company is always trying to get it at a good price. price because to me it looks a little bit spicy right now. Okay, on to stock number three of the legendary trader, and that is Builders First Source Incorporated with the ticker symbol BLDR. And this was a new buy and he purchases for around $42 per share. So it's still at that level right now. So you're still getting it if you purchase the stock right now. Of course, this is not financial advice, guys, but you're getting it at the same price that this legendary trader invested into it. Now, he is a legendary trader, but he does actually do investing also. So it's quite difficult to see, is he trading these stocks? Is he investing in these stocks? But they're quite well-established companies, so I wouldn't consider them bad investments either way. So the stock is down from its highs 18%. So this is when Stanley's obviously seen an opportunity to get in there at these levels. He always states he checks the charts and the fundamentals of any business before investing into it. So he's gotten at this level right here. So what does this company do? Well, Builders First Source is a Fortune 500 company, manufacturing supplier of building materials. The company is headquartered in Dallas, Texas, and is the largest supplier of building products, prefabricated components, and value-added services in the US. So the company is founded in 1998. If we hop into the numbers right here, the numbers are looking pretty special for this company actually right now. Sales growth 133% this year to last year. So fantastic sales growth, extremely profitable company. They're bringing in around $10 billion per year, close to $11 billion per year. Balance sheet strong, current ratio 1.92. Fantastic company overall. They've averaged a compound annual growth rate on the revenue of 19% over the past few years. And wait for this, guys, the P ratio of the company is just 10. So you're paying 10 times the company's earnings. The PEG ratio is below one, price to earnings growth ratio, which is great to see. Price to sales just 0.8. So you're paying 80 cents for every dollar of sales that this company has. To me, this looks like a fantastic company. It's got a stock rank, according to Stockpedia, of 99. It's got great momentum, so the charts, it's got great value and great quality. So yeah, fantastic company overall. This is one I'm gonna do a little bit more research into because it really does seem too good to be true at the moment. Looking at these numbers, I'd like to know the drivers of this growth and if that will continue in the future, because that's looking pretty fantastic with those numbers. Okay, on to stock number four on my list is Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing with the ticker symbol TSM. Now, this is another stock I've covered previously, the real giant in the chip manufacturing sector. And Stanley actually purchased this stock for an average of $124 per share. Since then, the stock is down by around 3%. So again, guys, very similar to when Stanley got in this stock. The year to date, the stock was actually up 146%. For an established company, it's fantastic. So the company's market cap is $500 billion. So this is one of the largest companies in the world right now. I didn't get in at these levels because I just thought it was overvalued, even though it's a fantastic company. But the stock's corrected down now by minus 13%. So this is obviously when Stanley actually decided to get in there. He sees this correction as a potential buying opportunity. This is the type of stock, it pays a nice steady dividend, 1.49%. It's got dividend, it's got growth. I could definitely envision this company doubling in value over the next few years. It will take quite a few years though, because it's quite an established large company already, but fantastic company. They do have a series of competitive advantages when it comes to the manufacturing and design of chips. And we know with the global chip shortage, which happened recently, these companies are becoming ever more important in our increasing technological world. Hopping into the numbers right here really quickly with this company, because it is a fantastic company. 16% sales growth over the past few years. So generally I say growth stock between 15-20% sales growth. Return on capital, this is the key number. 12% is an incredible return on capital. 26% is just an astronomical return on capital. So fantastic return on capital. Extremely profitable company, price sales of 11, P ratio 26. Very good company overall. You could say the valuation's a little bit spicy right now. I personally think it is, but will this company double in the next few years? Most likely. Is it quite a safe, stable dividend play? Yes, it is. So it all depends on your personal investing style. And finally, stock number five on my list is Coupang with the ticker symbol CPNG. Now, this is another stock I've covered on this channel. I'm sure Stanley Druckenmiller must watch this Motivation to Invest all the time. But yeah, $46 per share paid on average for the stock. Since then, it's down 15%. Coupang is a stock I covered at the IPO. And I personally did state the stock is a great company again, but it was looking overvalued at the time. And I'm glad I didn't personally invest because the stock that since then is down minus 34%. Well, it was down minus 34%. Since rebounded 21%, this was obviously the prime opportunity to buy in here at $32 per share, make a nice 21% in just a month. And those are the type of gains we like to see. So Coupang, fantastic company there. It was founded by this guy, Bong Suk Kim, who I believe was a Stanford dropout. And that does seem like a badge of honor these days. You've got people like Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg, they all dropped out of their major universities. So it seems like a positive trait for success rather than actually staying and doing the full course. Coupang is the market leader in e-commerce in South Korea, so you could basically consider them the Amazon of South Korea. Although they're a fraction of the size of Amazon and they don't have the major cloud computing part of the company. They're purely e-commerce. If I look at that, my final valuations, I got a share price, $35 per share. At that level, you could open a small position in the stock. And at my original valuation, I looked at $17 per share. At that position, if it got to there, I'd load up the truck with this stock. So those are my two buy points for this stock from my valuation model right there. Very interesting company, is definitely one I'm watching. Of course, here would have been a good time to open a small position, which would have correlated exactly with my fair value point here, where I said at $35 or less, open a small position. So it did drop below that here, 13th of May, and then you would have made 20% on that straight away. But yeah, there you go. That's the power of knowing these buy points. So that's today's video, guys. If you guys do want to access my entire stock research platform, so I've done research on over 46 different stocks. You can dive into the valuation models. You can check out the buy points. You can write these buy points down so you know when is a good time to buy these stocks. Because honestly, guys, if you're buying them above the valuation level, chances are you're going to lose money. And so this is my advanced valuation model. This was developed with a professor of finance from New York University. So I just improved his existing model, basically. You also get access to the private VIP Discord group, which you can access here. You also get access to my live six-figure portfolio updates, a stock portfolio tracker, and you can even join our ultimate investing course, of which there's 12 units of hedge fund strategies from all the greatest investors of all time, from Stanley Druckenmiller to Carl Icahn to Warren Buffett and many, many more. So I basically combine their investing strategies into one ultimate investing strategy. Combine that with my own personal investing experience, and really this is a recipe for success if you do want to become financially free in the markets. So if that's something you're interested in, guys, I'll actually leave you an exclusive $10 discount coupon code below, and I'll link to that in the description below. Now that is only valid for the next 24 hours that this video goes live. Afterwards, that won't be valid and you'll have to pay full price again if you do want to join the course. But remember, guys, this is not some $1,000 course, some really expensive course. It's only around $60 a month anyway, so it's pretty reasonable. There's also the VIP group, which is very reasonable. That's like the price of a coffee, and you can just join the community and be part of it there. But either way, guys, remember, if you did enjoy this video, feel free to give it a big thumbs up. Helps out tremendously the channel. If you haven't subscribed, feel free to join the family. And with that being said, I hope you guys all have a tremendous day, and I'll see you in my next video. Invest safe.